because of the decay of that metal that those urchins were there. And Bob, we might want to pan right a little bit and get the shadow. There you go.
And pan. Tilt up.
Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
Perfect.
Lovely. You got a fish up on your four starboard.
Yep, got a fish. Yep.
You got
to your starboard side.
Yeah, pan right a little. That's a rat tail, huh? Yep. Kind of a common fish in these water depths. You want to kind of get your. There you go. And you got to be on.
I was off.
Yeah, he was off. He's nervous being out on the web. There you go.
Look at the nose. Release. You see the big nose of this
fish? Excuse
me. Yep.
And the big eyes. Oh, what big eye! Oh, what big eyes you have!
All the bunches you in.
He's turned tail. That's what he thinks of you.
He's not running though.
Yeah, triangular nose.
Yeah, the really triangular snout on that fish. Very unusual for a fish. It's great.
It's a big tail though.
Very common. That's
called the rat tail. That's great. Wonderful guys. Thank you.
Okay.
We could turn off our spacing lasers.
Turning off lasers.
Oh, there's another one of the rat tails feeding.
Different species.
Yeah, different species feeding.
Yeah. It's got a snout into something.
Sumia qualis. You'll see the dorsal fin. Very vertical. They always feed in on this position on the bottom.
They feed, yeah.
We should try to do a frame on the next one.
Yep.
Very nice.
Yeah, we can do that. Okay. Come up about 80 meters since getting on the seafloor. We're about 1,225 meters right now. We were below 1,300 meters when we got on the seafloor.
I think what my biggest problem was the other night is I was trying to fly too fast. I'm used to flying fast.
Yeah.
When does Mrs. Brennan's son talk? Well, that must be our colleague, Mike Brennan. Mike gets on at 4 a.m. local time. That's about 2.5 hours from now. Mrs. Brennan must be waiting for
him to show
up.
It's a totally different experience, I'm sure. It's trying to get everybody coordinated and going. And then you're looking at a fish or something. You know, you're not necessarily trying to get anywhere. You're just trying to kind of go somewhere, you know, anywhere, and look and find if it's anything. So it's... a little tricky.
Show must go on.
I'm fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
Crystals.
You want to grab a seat, Sergio? You want to grab a seat?
How does anyone feel about music?
You want to go back to music? To see the white spot?
Want to change it?
No, I think Elise was complaining about it.
No,
yeah, this
great.
Is my crazy old 90s mix. Do you want
to
change
let's
it?
Keep it on. I didn't even notice.
Yeah.
No, I just didn't have iPod turned on. I like your jams.
Now, why can't I hear it?
Just turn the iPod on.
Oh, that'd be
I am connected.
Yeah.
Was this inspired by our discussion of our first albums?
No.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gracious.
What?
What do you mean, no fine young cannibals? Oh, they were an 80s band.
Whoa, what's straight ahead of? Is there something up there, or is that just a depression?
It's a white depression.
White depression. The some of the snow lined up and appeared as eyes for me for a moment on that depression.
You see this fish crossing the screen? It's just 1 centimeter long.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but it's too close of the objective.
Question: did we find anything cool today?
Seriously.
Well, I can say that we're still looking.
Same species.
We found some cool species. I've been pretty impressed by the sea urchin that looks
cool.
Is perfectly round and spiky in different directions.
Cool is relative.
Yeah, we did see a pretty cool squiggly jelly with tentacles and such.
Nice.
Yeah.
That was pretty cool.
It's nice.
What's your standard of cool, Brian?
You know, it all depends who I'm with. And
metal artifact, get a piece of pipe.
I think the crab was cool and the jelly was
right.
Cool.
The anemone around the
outcrop
tube.
Was cool.
That's, can you frame on that? That must be an octopus.
Octopus?
Yes. on the down lower corner.
Do you see that, Bob? Just going off the
go
screen.
You go ahead and back up if you need to. You're good. Or just pan down on
right
it.
Yeah, but the polypus sponsalis, maybe. That's like purple.
Maybe a second to settle out there.
Yeah, purple octopus.
No.
Might be. It's hard to say now.
Smile, buddy.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's looking at us. Look at this.
Says, don't look at me.
That's a single species on this bottom. Yeah.
So there's only one crab species and one octopus species here.
There's many fish species, but...
So he is a little guy. How big do
how
these
big
octopus?
Is he dug in
that's
there?
It must be like 15, 20 centimeters.
Yeah. And his tentacles are tucked in, or are they just fairly short?
Yeah, it popped in.
What do they feed on down here?
Well, many small crustaceans. There is plenty of them. We cannot see.
It's really jumpy, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Can you...
There.
Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
Go. That's very nice when he swims. But
hey, Elise, did you get a photo of that that jellyfish thing in Argus?
Yes, I got it. I got one when... I got one when he was to the right, and then also I got like kind of like the top half of him when he was... before he descended below the camera.
Cool. Can I get a copy of that? Or does it? Do we have a do we have to go through channels to get that?
You have to give up your firstborn.
Gotcha.
Are we ready to?
Yeah, please. Yeah,
go
I'm
on.
About to run
thank
you over
you.
Here. So.
We saw three or
yeah.
Or
go
four
ahead. Hurry up.
Or you can just find it in the corrected captures folder tomorrow.
There you go. Like we're speeding up as we hit that hill. There we go. You're good to go.
There is plenty of food. You see how many small fishes and small crustaceans are swimming on the screen?
Well, turn off your lasers.
I'm still on a 170. 175 heading? 170. 170? Okay.
Jamie's on break. He's not in the van right now.
He's giving.